the end of the day, the real baby that people got, like the super value, was in conversations. And if I look back how me and Michael originally connected, we would go to these conferences, but we'd never watch the talks. We would always be sitting in the lobby buying drinks for people we wanted to talk to. I'd be like, oh, that speaker that everyone's staring at an hour ago is now sitting in the lobby, and I would talk to him and have a one-on-one conversation. I felt like I was like cheating the whole system, and eventually I just stopped buying tickets to the conferences. And I was actually in Toronto yesterday at a meeting with a bunch of guys doing events, and one of them was this guy Yannick Silver, who I spoke on a stage when I was doing it at marketing. I went to a lot of his conferences and met some great people. But I remember telling him, like, hey, I'm coming, but I don't want to be a dick. I'm not going to buy a ticket because I'm not going to go in. But what I'd like to do is buy drinks in your name for everybody in the lobby. So it's like a cool thing. And he was like, fuck yeah, man, that's awesome. And it was always kind of fun.
Man, that is definitely a breaking normal like perspective on these conferences, which I honor because you did how traffic and conversion. I didn't buy a ticket to that. What I did was I walked in and asked for a press pass.